These talking AI-generated videos are racking up millions upon millions of views on Instagram, despite being super easy to make.
Yeah, better learn how to make me talk before you eventually lose your job to AI.
There's a huge earning potential here. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to create a viral talking AI-generated video to get millions of views, using only free AI tools, including a secret free video editing tool at the end that'll save you a bunch of time and money. It's like CapCut, but better. Make sure to watch to the end because this video contains valuable information that you won't find anywhere else. Head over to Leonardo AI and sign up for an account if you don't have one already. I've made a video on how to use Leonardo AI, so if you haven't, definitely check out this video. Now click on AI Image Generation. Let's start by choosing 4 images per generation. There are many models to choose from, but I'm gonna use DreamShaper V7 because this model is amazing for realism with a touch of digital art. The dimension for this model is 640 by 832. You'll have to manually adjust the sliders for this one. This model requires more detailed prompts, so brace yourself for this. My prompt will be a detailed photograph of a serious-looking Chinese monk looking directly at the camera, standing straight, hands relaxed, square jaws, masculine face, wrinkles, buff-looking, wearing a muted burnt orange kasaya, detailed clothing texture, realistic skin texture, black background, sharp focus, front view, waist-up shot, high contrast, strong backlighting, action film dark color LUT, cinematic LUTs. I'll leave the prompt and the negative prompt in the description for you guys.
Be sure to hit the like button because this creator had to go through a lot of trial and error for this killer prompt. I was the 528th monk to be generated to reduce viewers' fatigue, but honestly...
Shush, stop spilling everything. Anyway, now we hit generate and wait for it to run. It might take a few generations for you to be able to pick the most suitable one. But these only cost 1 token each anyway, so you'd get a ton of different options to choose from. Make sure to pick a front view pose instead of a 3/4 angle so that our animation will look seamless. I've found a winner here, but it's a close-up portrait, so let's select unzoom image to scale it down a bit. There's a bit of a hiccup here on the top of his head, but we're going to fix it in Canva. To do that, let's select remove background. Go to Canva. Click on create a design and choose custom size. And input 640 by 832. I'll upload the image we just generated. Now I'll go to elements and search for a black background to cover up that black stroke on his head. Right-click and select Send to Back to put this layer under our image layer. Let's resize everything a bit. Now to give the image that real dramatic lighting, click on Edit Photo and select Effects. Choose this filter called Tundra. I'll tone it down a bit. To make our image look even more high quality and crisp, click on the Adjust tab. You need to care about brightness, contrast, and sharpness. Let's also bump up the highlights a bit. Our image now looks a whole lot better. Click download and move on to the next step. There are 3 types of AI-generated videos that you'd see online nowadays. First one is manifestation videos asking for likes and shares. But that doesn't mean you have to make strictly religious monk videos to go viral. Jesus works too. The second one is storytelling videos. If you've been on TikTok recently, you might have come across these ridiculously written tales.
Let it clap for my landlord because I couldn't pay rent. My name is Anita Pounding.
Busted in a public pool and gave AIDS to 200 people. My name is Buster Lott.
They sure are entertaining to watch, but these obviously take some more work, and I'm still a bit skeptical about their earning potential. So we're gonna move on to the third option, which is the motivational videos. You need to look at the videos that are performing really well, identify the keywords they use, then tell ChatGPT to generate similar number lists using those keywords. The more specific you are, the better. And nothing's better than building on content that's already doing very well. Now ChatGPT is being a wordy scholar, even if we've asked it to be concise, which is not surprising. You could ask it to rewrite, but I've found that Google Bard actually generates responses with the same prompt that are right on the money in more natural language. You can also choose the tone of the response right here. If you haven't tried out Google Bard, do it now. It's free, quick, and accessible to everyone unlike ChatGPT. And you get 3 extra drafts with every response. No, this video isn't sponsored by Google. I wish. What's your experience with Google Bard? Let me know in the comments. For the voiceover, we're gonna be using ElevenLabs. Go to Voice Library and filter male, middle-aged, American. Then scroll all the way down to the bottom and choose this voice called Mark Raspy and Deep Narrator. It's the closest free AI narration voice to that raspy male voice you hear on these videos. After that, just go to Voice Lab, choose Use Voice, paste your script, and click Generate. Now download your voiceover. Head over to DID and sign up for an account. Click Create Video, then add your image as an AI presenter. Then go to the Audio tab and upload the voiceover file we just generated. Click Generate Video and wait for the process to complete.
I knew it. I should have been made a busty anime girl instead. Now over 50% of viewers have left the video because I'm a monk.
Right. I've seen people make these kind of AI avatar videos and they all tell you to go to CapCut to generate auto captions. But none of them mention that auto captions is a CapCut Pro feature. CapCut is free, but this feature isn't. Which led me to go on a hunt for an auto captions AI tool that you can use for free. And the only one that made the cut is Simplified. Simplified offers many AI tools for graphic design, video editing, AI writing, and social media. And if you go to their pricing, you'll find that the free forever plan gives you up to 30 minutes of auto subtitles per month, along with many other features. The only thing is you can only generate 720p HD videos, but that should be okay if you're just starting out. Or you can try the pro plan for 7 days free to export in full HD. The link to Simplified is in the description. After you sign up, you'll be asked to create a workspace. Here we have a ton of AI tools we can play around with to create long-form videos, but that's for another time. Click Get Started for free. You'll be taken to the workspace. Now simply click on Add Subtitles to Video. Choose 9x16 and skip template selection to proceed. Upload your file. Click Generate Subtitles. Click on the 3 dots and select Resize. Then select YouTube Shorts to change the video dimension to a standard mobile video. Now I want these numbers to be in numeric form, so I'll quickly change them. After that, we can select a subtitle style. I'll pick this focus style. It's neat and clean, and it highlights every word as it's being spoken. I'll change the highlight color to yellow. All that's left is to export. Here's the result.
5 rules you should always follow in life. Number 1, be yourself. Don't try to be someone you're not. Number 2, be kind. It costs nothing to be nice. Number 3, never give up. Keep going, no matter what. Number 4, learn from your mistakes. Everyone makes them, so don't beat yourself up about it. Number 5, live in the moment. Don't dwell on the past or worry about the future.
Finally, so now that that's done, when is it gonna be my turn to go viral?
That's not gonna happen. I mean, you haven't even given the viewers copy and paste psychological tricks, or told a story that got out of hand either.
Is that all it takes? Then okay, here I go. I traveled back in time to prevent my own birth and found out that I was an AI who created himself. My name is Fugmalai,